equation 1, x plus y is equal to 50. So already we have x value with us. Okay, x is now 9 plus y equal to 15. Okay, so y is equal to, it is 15, the 9 will go to another side, it will come minus 9. So y is 6. Okay, so 4, check. You want to know it is correct or wrong. Take the second equation. Equation number 2. X minus y is equal to 3. We have the x value. X is 9 and y is equal to 6. 9 minus 6 is equal to 3. So we are correct. This part, no need to write in the exam and this one. So just checking by yourself, your values are correct or wrong. Okay, so hope this part is okay for you. Okay, so we will continue another one, very small one, same like that. Question number 2. The sum of two numbers is 11 and the difference of the two numbers word problem. You can't see any x and y here. Okay. So we have to write the equation first of all in terms of x and y. The sum. Sum means plus two numbers x and 2y. Okay. Is means equal. It is 11. Okay. And next one is difference. Difference means minus. Of the two numbers, any two numbers, x and y. Is means equal, the number is 5. Okay, so now we got the equation. We can solve which one we have done just before. First of all, you have to give the value 1 and then 2. So normally what we are doing? We are adding the numbers. Plus. Okay. 1 plus 2 will give you x plus x, it is 2x plus y minus y is equal to 0 is equal to 11 plus 5 is equal to 16. So 2x equal to 16, x is equal to 16 divided by 2, 8. So x value we got. Okay, so now finding the y value. Take equation. One. X plus y equal to 11. Give the values in x. X is equal to 8. So 8 plus y equal to 11. Y is equal to 11. Then it will go another side, it will become minus. So y is equal to 3. We got x and then y. 4. four chicken. The sum of the two numbers. So the number is 8, another number is 3. When you add together, we got 11. Okay, and we are minusing. Okay, so checking method is correct. It is not compulsory to write the exam. This part is okay. This is for you to check that the values which one you find is correct or wrong. Okay, there's more worksheets will be in the classroom, Google Classroom. So can you solve and send to me fast? Oh, I hope that this is easy for you. Follow the steps.